The countdown is on now to building the brand new Bills Stadium. Tonight, we know when a groundbreaking ceremony will be held. It will be next Monday, and there will be some big names there, including NFL Commissioner Roger Goodell. He will be in Orchard Park along with Bills front office staff, plus leaders from Erie County. The team has said construction will really start ramping up after that groundbreaking. The new stadium is expected to be completed in the year 2026.